Welcome back, everyone.
Welcome.
It's Griffin Games here, and we're back on Freddy, Five Nights at Freddy, Security Breach. I almost forgot the name of the game there. Well, I was just playing. We're on part two, where last time I left where you were at Daycare Center. So, let's just get into it. That was quick. What the hell is that? Well, I'm not touching that. Right, trying to remember the buttons again. Why can't I hear Chica? Oh yeah, because she's wandering around. Yeah, what am I doing? Can she come in here? Right, never mind. Let's get the daycare. Nothing in there. That's creepy. I'm guessing that's the desk. That's lit up for some reason. That's a little funky music. Moondrop. Slide into fun. Oh, I'm trying to run. Can I not get through there? Just climb over! What's here? Can I steal the printer? Alright, screw it. Need to slide. Whee! Yay! Balls! Oh, why does it shoot me forwards? What is that? Nope. 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 Let me back up. Let me back up. Please don't jump out at me.
Hello?
God's sake.
Friends, you're sure up late. Are we having a slumber party? Where are all your friends? We can finger paint, tell stories, drink fizzy fast, and our heads explode in that stable night. There is only one rule. Keep the lights on.
Keep the lights on.
On.
Get out of me face.
On.
Hey, hey, so, right, I can't.
Are ya? No, what a mess. Oh, it was the
Run away. Oh my Jesus Christ, he skips! Oh my. Oh, have I broke him? I think I broke him. I've played this game for 10 minutes. Oh, we're going somewhere. There we go. See? We got there. I really don't like you. Get out of my face.
No. It was the bottom. Where is the top? Clean up, clean up. I've got new friends. This area is off limits.
That was just a guess, that.
It's, you're going to get us in trouble. Don't you want a puppet show? I have glitter glue. You like glitter glue? Oh, no, why would you do that? Lights on! I warned you!
Naughty boy. It's past your bedtime. You must be punished.
I can see why she wet herself.
The lights are out in the daycare. You need to find the emergency backup generators and turn them on. They are in the play structures.
Oh, God. Ah, that's what they're for. is he? That laugh has just given me such creepiness. There he is. Is he swinging from the roof? Oh my god. Right. I don't know how to work the torch. How do you work the torch? Oh! Oh, there he is. I forgot how to work the torch. Oh my god, go away! That's so creepy! That is so creepy! Look at him! Go away! Shoo! Bugger off! I can see you! How do I get away from him if he's literally like looking at me as he's like he's dancing around like a prat? Well, this is not fair. No. I can't get out. I'm gonna have to make a run for it, aren't I? Screw it! I can hear him, I can hear him, I can hear him, I can hear him. Can he see in the dark? I don't know where he is. I'm scared. I don't know where he is. All I can hear is a creepy tinkle. Wandering around a ball pit. This is like my childhood dream, but not in this scenario. Where is he? Oh, I've seen it. Oh, there he is. He's on the roof. Jesus Christ! Where is he? I can hear him, but I can't see him. Oh, I see him! 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 Quick! Five?! Sprint! Oh, 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 no, 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 no! I don't like you! Shoo! Shoo! playing a Mexican standoff again. Go, go. Oh, I missed it. That's right, you clean up.
It's past your bedtime.
It's not, I'm playing this in the daytime. Can you get me when I'm in here? Why is there so many parts? Oh, who's there? Please stop digging, diggle it. There's a blue tunnel over there. Up there! So where's the blue tunnel? There. So how do I get there? Aha! Aha! I'm finding places. That's a dead end. Oh no. Oh, he's coming. That's so creepy. I don't know which one I've done. Look at him. What a creep. It's the checkpoints. Am I getting checkpoints? I hope I can get checkpoints. Two more. Yeah, we're now where I am because there's a prick dancing in front of us. I don't think I've done the pink. Oh, that's me. A scared little boy. Oh my god, look at that beam looking at me. For god's sake. It's not really fair how he can trap me in here. And the music, right? It's just there. Hello. Go. Get in! Why are you not getting in? horrible game. How is that fair? Can I save it manually? No, 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 knock, knock. Please don't sneak up on me this time. This is where he caught me. So he came for the hat. Can you get up here? How can you sneak past a guy who climbs on roofs? Unless everything I literally have to knock everything down when I run past it. I think I've angered him more cleaning the stuff up than right, this is when he starts getting very angry. This is when stuff starts getting very hard.
Clean up, clean up.
Oh! God, that was a close one. I brought the game. And we're back. The game crashing. We're back in action. We're back. Hey. I think this bit's meditate this long. Is that dead end? Right, he's cleaning up. Right, go, faster. I came from that way, so it's this way. Right, then this way. Let's see a bit. No. Does that mean he's coming in the buildings if he says knock knock? So there's the red one. I'm not gonna touch it.
It's past your bedtime.
It's not. He's swimming across the sky! So that was red, purple, now we need blue, green. Oh no, now it's red. Have I done green? Can you come up the slide? That's how I walk when I see donuts. Can you wait a second? Just stay there and dance while I look at the map. Stay there and dance, right? I'll just take a look at the map. So pink we've already got. That's me. Right, red, blue is the other two we need. Green and yellow, I think. But it doesn't help if I'm colourblind because I don't know if that's the same colour as that. Stop giggling, I'm trying to work something out. Right, they're all in there. Right.
Clean up, clean up.
I don't understand how this guy works. Does he work by sound? Does he work by the camera, the light? Getting annoyed because I keep knocking stuff over. So I haven't done red, I haven't done blue, and I haven't done yellow. That is beyond creepy. So I gotta find blue and I gotta find red from the twirly man over there. Hey, how can I help you? Right, my plan is to sprint across there and knock them barrels over. Go, 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 go! Knock these ones over. Then this one. get in and sort it all out. Oh, that was terrifying. So, where's he gone? I don't want to leave. I don't care. The smiley one makes me scared as well. So, I broke the game. All for your entertainment. And if you get more of that, if you subscribe and like the button, I'll give you more of this stuff. If I knock this over, we should pop up. The hell did he go?
Rule breaker, rule
breaker. Oh, there he is.
You are banned from the daycare. Security alert! Security alert! Woo, 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 woo! Gregory, jump in. You need to get out of here now. They have found you.
She has found us. She's right there, twitching.
Go upstairs and do not worry.
Hello, Chica. Chica, you all right? I want to see what Foxy looks like now.
I can help.
Oh, okay. He looks a lot happier than that. Ghosts. I'm being a sneaky peeky little man. The way you're walking clearly shows that you are not trying to help. Where's the sunflower guy? He's not there anymore. You would expect him to sit there and still do his little dance. Oh, I hear the crocodile. First time I heard the crocodile, actually. Keep an eye. Oh, God.
We are almost out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour, the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find her.
Why is he following me? That's it, Freddy, that's not me. I'm not doing anything, Freddy's just sprinting. What is that? That's a bunny.
A fountain. A fountain is a decorative reservoir used for discharging water.
Not the fountain. You didn't see the dancing rabbit lady right in front of us?
No, I did not. There is no rabbit at the Mega Pizzaplex.
Oh, great.
Not anymore.
This is crazy. It's like the whole place is trying to get me.
I am not.
Why?
I do not know.
want to help you. Maybe they want to help you too.
I doubt it. For some reason, you're different.
Ooh. Jump through there?
Good news. The front doors will open in 5 hours.
Good news? 5 hours? I'm not gonna last 5 minutes!
Do not panic. If we get separated again, you can always call me on your fast watch. As long as I have power. And I am able to reach you.
Right, that's where I'm going to end the video. I hope you enjoyed the daycare bit of the Nightman and the Sunman and all that. And, sorry I broke the game. The video would have been a lot shorter, but I broke it. I'm sorry about that. And he broke it by getting stuck on stuff and all that. But if you enjoyed it, I'm going to keep doing this. Give us a like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. I'll catch you all later. Doodles!